And we begin with breaking news out of Van Buren. A child is dead and the mother is behind bars after police say meth ended up in the child's feeding bottle. So police arrested Rachael Lynn Dukes on charges of manslaughter and second degree domestic battery. So a probable cause report shows an autopsy found traces of meth in her son Grayson's blood, and that Dukes told police she was holding some meth and it accidentally fell into his feeding bottle.